done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
others. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them. Have you people nothing better to do?
A monster!
Be gone.
I've been called worse.
What the hell do you want, peasant? You something to say?
Be gone, beggar!
Assassin, you must be taught discipline!
Let go your burden. Alas, now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, father. What would you say? As you wish? But then you'd answer for his burns.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind. Which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
You won't get away from me! This is where you die!
Stop him!
He's running into a dead end! He's finished!
You die!
Don't let him get away! Don't let him get away!
Assassin!
Tell him!
Ow!
He's transformed!